Genetics have a significant impact on the productivity of your plants. Genes are randomized upon planting a seed, and to keep the same genes, you'll need to clone the plant. Plants have 6 slots for genes, and each one will have one of 5 different types: W, X, H, G, and Y. W increases the water a plant consumes. X does nothing. H increases a plant's hardiness, or rather their resistance to low temperatures, increasing the temperature condition when it's cold. As far as plants are concerned, the snow biome is cold all the time, and the same level of cold regardless of day or night. The forest and desert biomes are just cold at night. G increases growth speed, but also increases yield by a small amount. It's unclear if that's intentional. Y increases yield and the number of clones you get from cloning. Using hemp as an example, in perfect and normal conditions, 3Ys, 3Gs outputs the most cloth per time, but some people prefer 4Ys, 2Gs as it grants an additional clone and will output more cloth for a given amount of effort from the player. In the snow biome, without the use of heaters, 2Ys, 3Gs, and an H outputs the most cloth per time, but I'd still recommend using heaters as it will significantly increase your output. I won't cover the complexities of crossbreeding to reach your desired genetics, but I'll link my other video on lazy crossbreeding to do it easily without needing to understand how it works. I hope this has been helpful, and thank you for watching.